the diplomatic channels between the U.S. and the Soviet Union became a crucial arena for resolving the crisis. Behind the scenes, negotiations took place, including the exchange of letters between Kennedy and Soviet Premier Nikita Khrushchev. The tense diplomatic efforts aimed to find a peaceful resolution and avert the impending catastrophe.